I expected some foolhardy adventurer with a terminal case of curiosity.
What's this?
Well, look who's back.
Ah, the half pints. Hail and well met.
What? Hail and well met?
That's not our names!
I think he just means hello. Oh, and for the record, he happens to be a half-wit and a half-pint.
You haven't changed a bit.
Huh? What's so funny?
Oh, you're having a lawn moment. Guess I'll just add this one to the pile.
Wait, what pile? There's a pile?
Apparently. We've met the three of you before, although we don't remember it.
You do not remember us?
Really? No wonder they haven't summoned us.
Then our course of action is clear. We must ensure the pecking order is pecking in the right order. If you seek to command the three of us again, then demonstrate your strength now or else be destroyed!
Hold now. Why must you two always let the blood rush to your head?
What do you mean?
Would you just look at them? These are not the Mirage Keepers we knew.
Hi.
You're right. They do look rather... How do I put it?
Put what?
Mon does set the bar low.
Like Limbo the bar low.
Huh? Ah, I see.
See what?
Very well. What say we pit them against just one of us to keep things nice and fair?
Agreed then. Go on. Choose from among us and choose wisely.
Choose for what?
Time certainly has not made you any more clever.
What we're trying to say is, the two of you are no match for all three of us at once. Which means...
Right, I get it. Thanks. Now... Let's see.
Huh? Wait, get what?
Care to play? I'll send chills up your spine and right through your heart with my diamond dust.
She looks so ready to knock us cold!
Knock us cold for what? Help me out here!
I hope this doesn't traumatize you.
Thank you.
mantle. Diamond dust!
Victory!